film is a mirror on our culture, on our zeitgeist.
Featuring a collection of films giving a purview into society, today the 17th annual Third Eye South Asian Film Festival brought film fans out to San Francisco's historic Castro Theater for an eclectic showcase curated by festival director Yvonne Jagadar.
Celebrating diversity. That's it. That's it in a nutshell. In fact, what we found is a lot of the films that we're showing, either lighter or darker, in many ways we're like wine experts, but film.
With films from Bangladesh to the Bay Area, not to mention a masterclass with filmmaker Nishtha Jain, and engaging post-film Q&As, Third Eye is the venue for cinephiles interested in hearing different narratives.
It's a story that goes back to 1984, and it's based on a real incident.
This year's lineup featured a wide range of stories from the sober yet funny documentary, American Hussy.
I went into India thinking that I will conquer the scene there, and that is very far from the truth. And I immediately just died several times. So it challenged me to be like, reevaluate how I approach certain audiences.
The bite-sized emotional journey in the short, Cat Sticks.
It's basically about heroin addicts in Calcutta. It spans over a night and it talks about different stories at the same time.
And the big screen period epic, Children of the Sun.
I have been working on this film for the last 25 years because I love the story and the characters. I can say it's my magnum opus.
From belly-aching laughs, sloppy tears, and existential revelations just to start, Third Eye continues to be spirited and independent while highlighting the best of South Asia.
Third Eye is hella.
Hella pride.
Impactful.
For the TV Spotlight, I'm Deepthi Dower.